In India's tight knit Bora Muslim community, female genital mutilation, or CUVS, is a common practice. My name is Masooma Ranalvi, and I am the founder of We Speak Out. It all started in 2015. My sisters and I were very close to each other, and we talk about a lot of things. But it was only as adults that we discovered all three of us had been subjected to FGM. I started We Speak Out Against FGM, a WhatsApp group. Within a week, we had 50 members. Women from across India and across the world sharing their stories. Our WhatsApp group became a safe space for us to talk about our feelings, our experiences, something which we had never shared with anybody. And that's the way We Speak Out was born. We wanted to eliminate FGM from our lives. We've already gotten more than 180,000 people to sign an online petition to make FGM illegal in India. Because we have endured it, we know the pain and silence, we know the shame, and we will not allow our daughters to know it.